Hi everyone, welcome to Rollout Savings. I'm Danielle, and we have a week-long Dollar General clearance sale. This sale starts October 4th through the 10th, but there are two other sales happening within that time frame, and I will go over that information at the end here. This sale is going to include your POG clearance, as well as your clearance section. So your POG clearance is stuff that you would find in the regular aisle of the store. Some may have orange tags on them. So now let's hop into our seasonal categories. We have your spring, summer, yellow dot apparel, accessories, and shoes, which will be an additional 50% off. That excludes slippers and flip-flops. So here's a few examples. You're gonna look for that yellow dot. You're gonna scan the item with your Dollar General app, and it will show you the price. Now, if an item should be included in the clearance and it is not ringing up correctly, you will be able to ask them politely if they can honor the sale price. Some will, some won't, so keep that in mind. We have your swim and summer toys, which will be an additional 50% off. I have a few examples here for you. These are pictures that we took in store. Up next, we have Lawn and Garden. Now remember, with Lawn and Garden, there are items that are always excluded, and that could include some of the chemicals, some of the fuels like the citronella, that kind of thing. So here's a few examples. You're also going to find other things besides what we're showing you here. We're just giving you an idea of where to look. Then we have your July 4th seasonal. These items, again, will be an additional 50% off. Here's a few items here. Now we're going to move on to your back to school stationery, and I believe right after this I have the hardware. These items are like your pencils and things like that. Now my store had some of these items put together, so I would just scan them to make sure, because with Dollar General sometimes what we think is included they may not include. So we have just a few examples here of the type of display to look for. Then we have your back to school hardware, which is going to include some of the tape and other items. And this is just to give you an example. We have a UPC there if you would like to check that. That's the orange duct tape. We have these little, they're keychain lights. This is another type of light that we have in with the back to school hardware. And this easy squeeze lighter. Now, the packaging may vary on these. We have your swim diapers, an additional 50% off. And we have them coming up right here. Sorry, it went a little longer than I expected. We have your gentle steps. And then there's an UPC for each size here for you, the small, this one's the medium. And of course we have the large. And then also included is the Pamper Splashers. So we're gonna have the different sizes coming up for you, and then we'll move into the next category. So the next category on the memo is summer picnic. And I believe, if I'm not mistaken, we have it as summer barbecue on here. We had a little mistake when we were doing that. Is the green clover items that you're going to see in the screenshots coming across your screen now. Now we do have green clover and purple clover items that are part of this sale, and I'll have that coming up in just a moment here. Our next category is private brand sun care. Again, this is going to be an additional 50% off. So we have your Studio Select, but we also have Wild Tropics, which I do have the UPCs here. They're coming up in a moment. Then we have your Green Dot Home, again, an additional 50% off. And we have a few examples that we've taken in store. As always, like I said earlier, make sure you scan the items to make sure they are attaching to the clearance sale. And on your POG and your clearance section, you make sure you scan them because you might end up having coupons for some of those items, and that would reduce your price even more, especially if you are shopping Saturday with your 5 off 25. And as you can see, these are a bunch of different items that are included with the green dot. Then we have purple dot home, which I mentioned to you before, is also an additional 50% off. And here are a few examples of those. Our next category is green and purple clover merchandise. So we have some examples of that coming up as well. Our next category is green and yellow diamond electronics. And these are going to play through. There are several different ones. We do have some UPCs for you. And as you can see, Lori had put the yellow diamond next to the item. Some of them she did not put them on, I guess, but you have the UPC there. They should be included, and if your store has them, you will get them for an additional 50% off. Some of these would make good gifts, birthday gifts, you know, we got the holidays coming up. When you shop the clearance sale, are you shopping for your own personal needs, or do you start planning ahead for gift giving? Let me know in the comments. We have select dinnerware and pantry, and these are going to come up in 1 second. I'm going a little faster than the screenshots. There are plates, there are mugs, there are, I believe there's some storage items. We have a few examples here of items that are marked down in our stores, just to give you an idea. As you can see, there's different items. You can see the 50% off tags there. Then we have your MLB and MLS merchandise. Our stores do not have this, so this is going to be a Your Miles May Vary. We're going to move into Blue Dot Toys, which are going to be an additional 50% off. This is a great time to stock up if your stores still have Blue Dot. My stores have very little left. So let's talk about these other sales that are happening at the same time. From the 4th through the 6th of October, we have Red Dot Home 50% off. Not an additional, it's just 50% off. Then we have, from the 4th through the 10th, buy one, get one dinnerware plates, bowls, and mugs. But we also have buy one, get one baskets, storage bins, and hampers. And I apologize greatly, I have not gone into the store to get pictures for you, so I do apologize. That's all we have for right now. Please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share, and make sure you get those notifications. You can find us in all the places you see here, including our website, rolloutsavings.com. Thank you so much for watching. We'll be back soon with the next big deal. Bye, guys.